chase it away?
Yes, we must continue. The path to the transit center leads through the gates. You did good.
Oh, thanks. So the transit center should be after these caves?
Yes.
And you will be able to activate the transit system. Get me into that base of yours?
Yes.
Good. Aggressive flying creature. Its sponge-like muscular structure is highly susceptible to freezing. These icicles look unstable. If I shoot them, they might drop.
Thank you.
destroy the power sources. The laser grid will shut down.
Thank you.
You defeated it. You did good. Really good.
Thanks.
The center lies behind this structure. The service ducts will take you inside. See if you can access them.
I could try using my new chemical device to break through the metal barrier nearby. Power is running through now.
This elevator leads to transit control.
Looks out of power. Log entry. A mechanical aerial device. It seems to have a program for assisting everything, from machines to living tissue.
Should be online now.
Finally, the transit system control. What is this place?
This is where we look for answers. I will explain soon. genes, and the genes of every encountered life form in the universe, hold specific data strings hidden at the molecular level. We call this data simply the code of life. It may explain our purpose, or it could contain a unified theory of all life. Maybe it could even be a message from some divine creator. But perhaps some messages are not meant to be read.
Only a few months ago, we got proof that alien life exists, and now it turns out that genes across the universe hold some mysterious code? I can't even begin to process it all.
The custodian has a singular goal, to uncover the code. But the code can only be deciphered through countless cellular permutations. Finding a sufficient number of variations in the universe would be impossible. Creating multiple iterations with what is available, however, that is more manageable. He turned our facilities into genetic laboratories. He created nanomachines to induce and control cellular mutations.
So all these monstrous creatures are the result of Custodian's genetic experimentation. This creature, it looks like...
When the custodian couldn't find what he was looking for in less developed species, he decided to try with more sentient subjects.
He experimented on your kind? That's horrible. All of this is horrible.
You tried to resist, but he used the constructs, one of which you encountered, to overcome our best efforts.
Its bloodstream is full of nanomachines, which have already caused dramatic cellular mutations. The DNA signature seems intact. I should probably take a sample. This gate is locked. Perhaps there is a way to open it nearby? This console must be controlling the door. There's something written on it. It seems the lock is designed to respond to a matching DNA signature. I need something that contains a matching DNA signature. If I bring the containment tube to that empty pad on the left, I might be able to open it. I can take a blood sample. Its DNA signature might be a match for the lock. There. The monsters I've killed. Some of them were once your people, weren't they? I am so sorry.
They left you no choice.
No knowledge is worth this. Hologram of the custodian and the metahedron. Are they connected somehow?
He recovered many code fragments from our genetic material. More developed species seemed to have more of the code in their cells. But it still wasn't enough. So he turned elsewhere.
Earth. He turned to Earth. He brought us here.
Special status, control variable. What does that mean? Why do I have a special status? It seems the experimentation hasn't started on Tamara yet. Good. I intend to keep it that way. Stage 3 complete. He's taken samples from Robinson's body. Or rather, the thing his body turned into. I'm so sorry, Richard. Experiment stage 2 in progress. It must be the mutation. I have to stop this. I'm not gonna let that thing turn Mike into...
These new specimens come from the third planet orbiting a class quanta yellow star. A developing species of above-average sentience and advanced heuristic capabilities. Pre-hyper-travel technological era. Subject CTET has reached stage 3, and Subject Sealed is progressing towards it. The remaining subjects are both at stage 0, but something strange about one of them.
Tam!
Kate? Kate! Oh, but you died. I saw you die.
Tam, oh, it's so good to see you. I can't explain it, Tam. This place keeps bringing me back.
You know, at this point, with everything going on, I'll just accept that and be happy that you're alive and kicking.
I followed the signal you discovered. I saw Mike.
Yeah, things are not looking good. I tracked the signal to this place, hoping to reverse the process. The room you're in must be some kind of a mainframe. I tried to get in, but I triggered some security system and the place went into lockdown. Everything leads to the room you're in, Kate. It must be the control center for those things in Mike's blood. If they could do all that to him, perhaps they can revert it?
I'm on it.
How? Even if you find the access point, everything is in this weird alien language.
I might have some help there. I can't explain it. Just trust me, okay?
Okay. Do whatever you can.
Before, touch the console. I will attempt to stop the mutation on the human and instruct the nanomachines to reverse the process. However, if the mutation has crossed into stage 3, there is no stopping it, and the reversal is not possible.
Please do what you can. I hope it's not too late.
Accessing. Sending new instructions.
Come on. Anomaly detected. You. I will not let you compromise the experiment. I'm severing connection to Site Vanceptor and discarding the facility.
What's going on, Kate? What is that voice?
The custodian. He's trying to stop us.
Do you understand it? What is it saying?
Nothing good.
Still working. Almost there.
Purge protocol initiated.
Kate, get out of there!
Some kind of cavernous region below the site. I need to find Tamara. There's something in the air. Hard to breathe.
Kate, help me. Kate,
Tam. Tam, where are you? Tam. Say something! I need to get to her. She might be hurt.
Kate!
I'm coming, Tam. Hang on! Where is she? I need to keep looking. did it sound like Tamara? I need to find a way out of this place.
Might be a way out. We used particle reconstruction technology to transport ourselves between designated locations, monolithic structures you may have noticed on the planet. However, they haven't been working for a while. We have never determined the cause of their failure, and with everything happening, this was not a priority. The monoliths are part subterranean. If we reach one of their foundations, I could access their network and hopefully fix the problem, whatever it is. This would allow us to transport back to your fallen vessel. I will mark the location of a nearby monolith. With luck, we can reach it through these tunnels.
All right, I'll move towards the monolith. Look for Tamara along the way. Please be alive.
Telemetry check?
Huh?
How are we doing with that sensor array, Mike?
You can't answer because you're dead. Like me. Because Dr. Ward didn't save us.
No! Am I losing my mind?
You sharp!
Creature is capable of rapid regeneration by filling globules on its body with explosive gas. Destroying these globules will cause massive damage.